OBS Studio has finally made it super simple to capture your desktop audio. So if you're playing audio on the web, if you're playing audio in any application, any games, it's going to be able to capture that separately now. So first, make sure you go to obsproject.com and download the latest version, because this latest version has this new update that I'm going to show you that makes it really easy. Before, you had to download a plugin, a third-party plugin. It was much more complicated. Okay, now inside of OBS Studio here, I don't have any sources picked. I'm going to press the plus sign. The first thing I want to do is I want to choose this option, Mac OS Screen Capture, and then you'll see another option called Audio Capture. Now, the second one is optional, but I'll show you this one first. I'm going to leave everything on by default, press OK, and I'm going to go ahead and hide this OBS Capture screen so it actually hides it. Choose your monitor here. So this is the display I have connected here. And capture display. I want to capture the entire display, but you could do individual applications or a window too. And I'll press OK. And then right here, I'm going to make sure this fits the whole screen. So if you right click on it here, or if you're on a Mac, press Control and click, and you could actually resize this to fit. So if you resize it, press yes, it's going to fit your screen. Now for desktop audio, this is your display now. Right here, Mac OS Screen Capture is going to have this thing called Mac OS Screen Capture Audio Mixer right here. So you want to make sure this is available and is maxed out. And it has some settings here if you go to the advanced audio property where you could do more fine tuning, but in this case we don't need to touch anything. And this one is just my regular microphone that I have on mute right now. So if I turn it up, you could see it's going, but in this case I only want to capture the screen. So let me go ahead and play some audio online. And here's the audio level here. I have my computer on mute right now so it doesn't create any feedback. So I turn the speakers off while I'm doing this. I recommend you do the same. It looks like it might be a little bit too much here. It's going into the red. So I'm going to decrease here so it's on the yellow. And I'll go ahead and start recording over here. And the other option you have is you could also press the plus sign and choose Mac OS Audio Capture and press OK here. And that is going to let you record your desktop audio here or application audio. So I'm going to choose desktop audio and press OK. And you can see I have a different one now. So if I just got rid of this screen capture, I could just record audio on a black screen here. You can see the Mac audio capture is not available. Now, let me press play on the recording. And that's pretty much it. And you could always go ahead and mute this audio here if you don't need that to be captured anymore. And then you could bring up your volume here on your microphone. If you really want to master OBS, I do have a dedicated tutorial to show you basically everything OBS has to offer, including scenes and more advanced options. I'll include that here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.